Nice to see you.
Nice to you.
Very much looking forward to talking to you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why now are you showing your face? And are you worried that given what happened to your husband, that
yeah.
bad things could happen to you too if you show your face?
Because for next week, the general assembly will be held. So for me, I think I have the responsibility to show my face, to tell the world what happened, what should we do, what should we face the difficult time. And also, during the past 3 years, I learned just like we know how to living with a COVID, I know how to live with the master, the authority.
He is going to spend 13 years in prison in China. He'll be 80, Bashisui, when he comes out. Do you think you'll ever see him again?
I have no any information from the 2018. So till now, I don't know. He's still alive. For today's China, in my eyes, I think they are the monster now because they eat their children.
可是在中国, 你有没有家里人, 母亲, 父亲, 跟他们有什么联系没有?
我的父亲呢, 在我离开之前的3年, 他是, 得了癌症的。 那么当时呢, 我倾尽了所有的努力, 来延长他的生命。 现在, 我不知道他的情况, 也不敢想。 所以, 我觉得, 当然这是我们家里极大的悲剧, 是让人极其痛苦的。 但是我知道今天, 中国许许多多的家庭 都跟我面临着同样的命运。
As when we married in 2000